Tonight, a trail of terror in the heart of Barcelona. The dead and injured lining the streets, first responders racing to the scene. Around 5 o'clock afternoon local time, police say this white van jumped onto a packed city sidewalk and began mowing down pedestrians, swerving side to side at what witnesses guessed was 50 miles an hour. That speed bringing chaos and carnage. At least 13 killed and about 100 injured.